today's headlines.
A meeting is planned over claims the new airport is simply not ready to be open. Bahrain is working to update its list of intangible heritage. New guidelines have been set following a mapping study in the care of breast cancer. A new proposal aims to amend policies of insurance firms in the country. An investment of BD 2.5 million has been made by GPS in its new office. A man is accused of smuggling drugs inside a Tinobot toothpaste.
For more on these stories, visit gdnonline.com.